One of the cases that we feature in our book, in Wonders in the Sky, is an observation by Michelangelo, who saw what he called a luminous sign of three luminous objects in the sky that he saw long enough that he could remember them very clearly, and he painted, he did a painting of them.